Family Dollar Store founder and North Carolina philanthropist Leon Levine has passed away. Levine was a staple in the Charlotte community. His name, as we know, marks many institutions all across the area, including Levine Children's Hospital. He also created one of the region's biggest charities in the Leon Levine Foundation. He was 85 years old.